Hello, and welcome to Medal of Honor Pacific Assault. I'm your host, David Anark, and this game was a freebie on Origin, so I figured I'd fire it up and take a look. It's from 2004, so don't expect a lot. I have no idea. I've not played it, anything. I have no idea. And I tell you what, 2004 though.
They keep that up, there won't be no island left to walk on.
Yeah. That's just fine with me. Yeah, no way anybody's still alive on that joint.
Wouldn't count on that if I was you. Any of you new guys feel like throwing up? Word of advice, do it now.
3 week wonders. That's what we called the new guys. That's all the training they got, and it wasn't enough. It usually didn't last very long. No matter how much training you got or how strong you are, when you strap up and step on a battlefield for the first time, it changes you forever. Tarawa was just another strip of sand out in the middle of nowhere. But for many of us, it'll be the last thing we ever saw.
Tommy! I'll see you on the beach!
Okay. Anyway, back in 2000, I love that static shot back there. Back in 2004, these were groundbreaking in the graphics.
Given by my beloved drill instructor in the summer of 1941.
Okay.
Before then, my biggest problem was delivering groceries and not breaking the eggs. Now every time I turn around, some crazy Jap's trying to gut me. I remember asking the recruitment officer, "What's the deal with you guys?" I swear to God, he looked right through me and he said, "Deal? We're Marines, son. And we deal in lead." Next thing I knew, I was on a train for San Diego. Soldiering for the Corps. Boot camp.
Boot camp. Okay. So, now what? Oh. 2 years earlier. We're going back in time. Gotta get back in time. Gotta get back in time. Oh, sorry. I've been to San Diego. Probably looks a little different than it did in 1941. Ooh, cool. Nice. I'm liking that. Oh my gosh, check this out. Alright. Interesting. Wow, you're walking a little stiff there, General. Sergeant, Major, whatever you are.
Rise and shine, ladies! Beauty sleeps over! Front and center! Do you understand me? In the beginning was God. All else was darkness. So God created the heavens and the earth. He divided the earth between land and sea, and these he filled with many assorted creatures. The dark, slimy creatures of the oceans God called sailors, and he dressed them accordingly. The flighty creatures of the air he called airmen, and these he clothed in uniforms which were ruffled and foul. The lower creatures of the land God called soldiers, and he gave them trousers too short, covers too long, and pockets to warm their hands. And on the seventh day, as you know, God rested. And on the eighth day, at all 500 hours, God looked down upon the earth and was not happy.
Okay.
God was not happy! So he thought about his labors. And in his infinite wisdom, God created a divine creature. And this he called a Marine.
Uh-huh.
And these Marines, whom God created in his own image, were to be of the air, the land, and the sea. And these he gave practical fighting uniforms.
Yeah, I would have been kicked
so
out
they could wage
because
war
I would
against
be laughing
the forces of Satan
so
and evil.
Hard right now.
And
oh
he gave
God.
Them
so
evening
funny.
And dress uniforms so they might score with the ladies on Saturday night and impress the hell out of everybody. And at the end of the eighth day, God looked down upon the earth and saw that it was good. But was God happy? No! Because in the course of his labors, he had forgotten one thing. He did not have a Marine uniform, but he thought about it and satisfied himself in knowing that, well, not everybody can be a Marine. This puts me one step above God, because I am a Marine. You remember that, and we'll get along just fine.
Uh-huh.
Now you maggots have exactly 3 minutes until I expect you standing at attention outside. Fall out!
Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Whatever. Yeah, tie that shoe attached
Ooh,
to your...
He scares me, Frank. I think maybe he is God.
Well, Jimmy, just keep your head down and do what he says, and we won't have to find out. Willie, you coming?
Oh, yeah, Frank. Oh, hey, Tommy, right? Tommy Conlon? My name's Willie Gaines. This here's Frank Minoso and Jimmy Sullivan. Where are you from, Tommy?
Oregon. You?
Guys, let's head out. We don't want to piss off God, do we?
Okay. Interesting little movie cutscene.
Today is the day we separate the men from the girls.
Wow. You
little
laggy.
Kids will learn the basic necessities for survival, and then maybe, I said maybe,
this game's, you know,
you
from
will become a part of the United States Marine Corps.
No reason for it to be laggy. Or,
are you ready?
Well, I'm spinning around.
Aye, Sergeant. Oh,
sorry, yeah, sure. Whatever.
Now, Baker Squad, you are to sit tight and wait for your babysitter to show up. I am not him.
Can't shoot.
Able Squad, I want to see you ladies hightail it over to my obstacle course on the double. Move out! I want to see nothing but asses and elbows, ladies!
Let's make him proud, boys. Stick together.
You got it, Frank. Come on, Jimmy. Tommy?
I can't move. Well, the objective's key. Oh, look at there. Okay. Can I run? No. Yeah, S moves backwards. Why would I want to move backwards? No. Oh, I don't have any bullets, man. We're strafing. Whack. Oh, see, I'm going to be last, and now I'm going to get in trouble. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Come across many barriers that you will need to navigate over, under, and through. This course will teach you the Marines' way of doing just that. If you think you have a better way, you can leave now and go show your mother. You are government property, so you better do it my way, and you better like it.
Yeah.
Come on, boys. We can do this better than that group. Let's show them what we got.
Sure. Ow, get out
now
of my
get
way.
Over that wall!
Hey, jump.
Not bad, ladies! Crouch. Now run through those tunnels!
I'm getting there. Whatever.
This here in front of you is the Marines' mud pit. Think of it as your own little swamp.
My own little
Move
swamp.
Move out, piggies!
See you, crouch.
Now get on your bellies and crawl like the worst you are!
Oh, crawl.
If you get tired of fire, I will leave you!
We're crawling. Why am I the only one holding my gun out?
We don't have all day, sweetheart. Get up and over those ladders.
I'm going. He's in my way. Boss.
Now you are going to learn how to use the rifle that you love so much. Hit those dummies with the butt of your rifle.
Oops. Now what? Hello?
Get across the pit using the balance board. Double time.
I did. I'm already here, dudes.
Sergeant, I'm sorry.
You
I...
will not apologize. You will continue to destroy the enemy any way you can. What are you turdballs looking at? If the rest of you had half the strength of Private Minoso, I might actually have something to work with. Well, I can't believe you all made it through in one piece. Now let's see how you girls handle the business end of your weapon. Get your butts onto that transport and we'll finish on the firing range. Move it!
Move it. Ah, yes. I remember the good old days of...
Man, what a hard ass. You said it.
Objective-based gaming. Come on. Jeez.
That was the hard part. Let's move!
Yeah, let's move. I've been waiting here for like 10 minutes. Golly. Seriously, people. Come on, man. You're killing me, Smalls. Alright, so now we gotta do the...
Welcome to my firing range. You will listen to every word I say. I have not lost a single scumbag on my firing line, and I will not lose one today.
Oh,
do you ladies
you
understand
will.
Me? Oh, now gather up some ammo, pick a spot on the range, and we'll get to work.
Once again, I can't move till you let me. All right, let's get some ammo here.
Take one box each, boys. One box each.
Dude, you are an idiot. or what? Line up in the firing range. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Aim at the target in front of you. If you hit one, and I mean the bullseye, wait for it to be replaced with a new one. If you move, it will not be very accurate. So keep those boots planted. If you kneel down, you will be more accurate. And getting down in the dirt is even better. So try all three positions. Ready on the right. Ready on the left. Stand by, targets. Fire!
Look at me. Look at me go.
You worthless dupe! I'm ready to RF you right out of my car! If you can't get this right, I have no use for you!
Uh-oh.
Out of my sight, maggot!
Oops. Okay.
I have not lost a single scumbag on my firing line, and I will not lose one today.
Don't shoot the head guy. You get kicked out.
Now gather up some ammo.
He did give me
a spot on the range.
He did give me another chance, but you know, whatever. All right, let's go. So the moral of the story is you can't shoot the.
Take one box each, boys. One box each.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, great. Well, I don't know how to. One second, can I get back up this one? Yeah.
Aim at the target in front of you.
Whatever.
If you hit one, and I
Who
mean
cares?
The bullseye,
Let's go.
Wait for it to be replaced with a new one. If you move, it will not be very accurate. So keep those boots planted. If you kneel down, you will be more accurate. And getting down in the dirt is even better. So try all three positions. Ready on the right. Ready on the left. Stand by, targets. Fire!
And don't shoot the... bird.
You couldn't hit water if you fell off a boat!
How many of these do I have to do? Can I shoot somebody else's target? No, that's not. So that's not very accurate. Ooh, some kind of weird. Oh, that's a little. Oh, great. I ran out of bullets. Happy?
Conlon! Gaines! We have two scoped rifles available for use today. See how many hits you can get on the long-range targets.
What? Pick up a sniper rifle. Thanks. No. Oh my gosh. Alt. Ooh. Hold on, breath. Oh, yeah, I gotta hit. Come on. Come on. Come on. Jeez. Happy.
Tom, Frank, check out Willie. That's right, ladies. I'm a crack shot. Just get me over to Germany, and me and this rifle will win that war all by our lonesomes.
You are
Talk is
idiot.
Cheap, Private. That's some pretty fair shooting. Let's see what you boots can do with the autos. You four head back to the ammo table, and Corporal Bates there will issue you each an M1928A1 Thompson submachine gun. Do not let those rifles hit the dirt, maggots.
Okay. Thank you. I'll go. Oh, Amelia here. Tommy again. 25 targets.
These weapons are fully automatic, but that does not mean that you should just spray and pray.
Okay.
Take your time to aim and fire the weapon in short bursts only.
Okay.
Not bad, man, not bad. Fetch your rifles back up and let's move on to the heavier stuff. You four with the rifles! The MP here will continue to supervise your apparent lack of shooting prowess. Let's go, men.
What? Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Am I supposed to go this way? Yeah, I'm supposed to go this way.
Hold up, Private. I'm gonna need to take those weapons from you.
Well, then why did I go get it? you know what? I just work here, man. Explosives? Yay.
You'll see behind me that we have some beat-up jalopies. Today, we're going to blast the living hell out of them. Private Conlon here is going to get things started. Private, get your sorry tail down there and plant that charge on one of those cars. That thing is live, so watch yourself. Now get your butt back up here, Private!
Hey, I wonder what's gonna happen. Okay, I seriously did not need a whole minute. Oh, Jiminy Cricket. So, what are you doing? Yeah, just gonna sit down here and watch. So, hey, what do you think's gonna happen? Hey, Sarge, you know, I got some time. I thought I'd ask you a couple of questions, you know, like, what's his name over there? Is that, no? Not gonna, okay, you guys are just gonna stare at a car. Okay. Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ding!
Good work, Private Conlon. You may just yet make PFC.
Hey, I'm right here.
Let's move over to the grenade station.
I was over here. Not even looking at me. I got a grenade. Oh.
All right, pick up a couple grenades.
Oh, my God.
Don't worry, ladies. These are training grenades. You think I would trust you with a real grenade?
Yep.
No! Pull the pin and let them fly. See if you can hit some of those barrels out there.
I'm gonna go with no. What the? This is ridiculous. There we go. Boom. What I gotta get? In the barrels. There's one. Oosh. I have no other grenades. Come here. Yay. It's not letting me. I can't. No. Well, that was weird. Ridiculous. There, nope. Here, just right here. Crosshairs do not match where you throw. Boom, yay. Oh, what? I'm pretty. Oh, I guess I have to hit. There. Is it in? Whew.
Very well, pond scum. Some of you could do better, but it'll do.
Keep running.
You don't need those anymore, Private.
Should have told me that before I threw one at your feet.
Now here we have my personal favorite, the M1919A430 caliber machine gun. I want two men. One is to act as a spotter and reloader. The other will fire the weapon.
Oh, this is me.
Okay, let her rip,
Tommy.
Ladies.
I'll spot for you. This ain't my cup of tea.
Boys in Jersey can see me now.
Dead. Oh, man. That did not last near long enough. Oh, I'm not good with mortars.
You may notice we have a fine piece of kraut craftsmanship on the mortar range. Well, you maggots are the first to get a crack at busting that jerry cab into scrap. The first recruit who gets his mortar set up and hits that truck will win my never-ending incredulous surprise. Weapons proficiency has been duly noted.
Yeah, that's because A, I got a head start, and B, figured it out. Okay, come on. Jeez.
Now, except maybe for Minoso here, I most seriously doubt any of you will ever be in charge of anything but your own sorry-ass existence.
Okay.
However, there will be times when lives depend on one of you maggots making the right call in the field. I expect each of you to rise to such an occasion. Sullivan, there is a Marine bleeding to death in the open. You cannot reach him without support. Let me hear your call for suppressing fire.
Suppressing fire!
And also, you're one aggressive son of a bitch. I bet you'll be charging headlong into hell for the
corps. Oh, this
is
one of those command
things. Let me hear
things.
You tell these pansies to move up with you.
Move up!
Outstanding. Gaines, you, on the other hand, strike me as someone who'll turn tail and piss himself at the sight of an advancing enemy. Am I right?
No, Drill Sergeant!
Well, ain't that a shame? If the combat situation dictates, you may need to do just that. You are heavily outnumbered, Private, so you better tell your squad mates to fall back.
Fall back.
Good. I don't care if you're sucking face with Rita Hayworth herself. You hear a Marine call out, you best respond. Private Conlon, you are being fired upon. Your squad is out of position. You need to get your fire team back into formation. So let's hear you rally these boys.
Rally.
Get Marine over here. Rally. Regroup.
Good. Let's go.
Well, I broke the game. Next, medic.
All right, men. That's enough for today. Good work out there. But oh my God, Gaines! You've just been shot! Hit the deck! I said hit the deck! Now, there's two things to do if and when you are hit by an enemy in combat. Number one, apply pressure to the wound. Next, if you can, call for a corpsman. If you're lucky, one will be around somewhere nearby. Private Sullivan, I understand you have a medical background.
Yes, Sergeant.
Well, lucky us. Make your way over there a bit and play doc for us. Conlon, you take Private Gaines over to doc to get him patched up, and then hightail it back over here ASAP.
Careful where you squeeze me there, Tommy.
Wow, I just pick you up instantly. Okay.
Your little girlfriend is bleeding out,
hey, Tommy. Thanks for the ride,
Get
Tommy.
Him to your corpsman.
Okay. How do we do?
Well done, Private Conlon. Thank you. But you've just been shot as well. Hit the deck.
Okay.
Apply pressure to that wound, Private, or we will lose you.
B for bandages.
Now, call on that corpsman so we can get you patched up and back into action.
I'm never gonna remember all these crazy commands. Okay.
All right, men. Good work today. I do believe that with a little more work, you may have a fighting chance. Let's get scrubbed up for mess. Move out!
I wouldn't put money on that. Okay. All right, well, this has lasted way longer than I thought it would, and I haven't even played yet.
Once this information becomes available, this is Frank Turner reporting.
Well, thanks, Frank Turner. Okay, so that's Medal of Honor Pacific Assault. That's kind of the intro boot camp. So I'll probably pick this up and play this. I don't think I've recorded too many first-person shooters, so we'll play. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Anyway, if you like the video, hit the like button. I definitely would appreciate it. Feel free to leave any comments that you want to, suggestions, whatever. And I appreciate you watching. We'll see you next time on Medal of Honor Pacific Assault.